our hands together on this. I came to let you know that you don't have to worry. Let me remind you that you're fearfully and wonderfully made. You've always been God's favorite, even when you went your own way and disobeyed. His goodness and mercy still follow you. You heard me.